each of the other volumes of the Tela Quadrivium bookweb are based upon a particular phase of the alchemical process. Red conjunctio, gold coagula, and black sol. Yet the final and culminatory tome, Distillatio, vibrates with a spectacular array of varied hues, for it is the white book. And white contains every color. The dominance of blue and turquoise hues amidst this spectral splendor is a reflection of the corresponding stage in practical alchemy. The Cauda Pavonis. The peacock's tail. Or the colours phase. In which the material, particularly when working with metals, takes on such iridescent hues as with the spectacular tail after which this stage is named, when one peers closely into these blue and turquoise tones, a subtle array of further rich hues reveal themselves, violet, copper, green,
earthing the vision with peacock eye quill.
The white phase of alchemy, the albedo, is the distillatio, or the distillation of matter to its most essential state. Pure essence of the white, which splits into the spectrum of colours made by light.
You split the spectrum, refract the light.
The whiteness of albedo jettisons in a spectacular spectral spray of colours. The whiteness albedo to return to the redness of albedo, the blood red heart, the blood red art of alchemy. Albedo, albedo. the mixing of the solar red and the lunar white, conjunctio, conjunctio, conjunctio. The Albedo, white face, and the Cauda Pavonis, the peacock's tail, are inextricably linked, the one contained the other.